The magnetic energy density is the energy stored per unit volume by the solenoid. And this energy is stored in form of the magnetic field. So that's why it is called magnetic energy density. So energy density small u is given by total energy capital U per unit volume. Let the volume of this solenoid is area times of length. So it is 1 upon AL, and U is what? It is the total energy stored in this magnetic field. So it is half LI square. We can use the expression L equals to mu naught N square AL. N is total number of turns per unit length. And I is what? B upon mu naught N. So when we substitute the value of L and I here, then we can find this expression of energy density U equals to half B square upon mu naught.